think that's far enough. Hate to put a hole in the head of Akila's own prodigal son. At least not before we've had a word.